but I have to go in the round.
All right.
I played that map before.
Oh, yeah. This is a different map than the one yesterday.
I played it before.
Oh, I still have my Uzi? Cool. I'm still level 9. That's awesome.
When I joined the game, I was level 1.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, it even saved all my money, too. That's cool.
Then look, that even saved my number that I did.
Whoa, you're level 19? How the heck did that happen? You played this morning. Before, that's right. And this morning. Okay.
Dad, because last time I was way more money than you, and way more levels.
Ooh, yeah. Okay, where are you at? I'm getting chased by...
I'm in the lobby. But, Dad, I clicked on your game, but you're not in the game. I have to rejoin.
Oh, you have to click on the actual join button.
I did.
You don't click on the game, just on the join button next to the game. It's kind of complicated, right? The green one.
I did.
See. There you are.
I did not work.
I don't know. I saw your name just
right there.
Pop onto the list.
Yeah, it's right there. And where I are see you, yours. Though? I'm in the lobby, but now I'm here.
Okay.
Wait. Dad, look at my new sword. Dad, look at my new sword I made.
Oh, that's cool. You made that?
No, I mean, I got it.
You bought it?
No, I got it.
You got it.
Dad, I'm behind you. I'm behind you.
Oh, are you?
Yeah, look.
Ah, hello.
Do you like that sword? Dad, I had this gun for ages. Oh no, just throw me behind you. Killed it.
Thank you.
I've been helping people. Oh no, we never saw that zombie yet.
Yeah.
Oh no. Oh,
hey, Dad. It seems like you've gotten a little bit better at this since yesterday.
Yeah. Dad?
Yep.
Oh, wait, why are our guns just go away and we need to restart it? Why?
I'm not sure.
Oh! Whoa! Gosh, there's a lot of zombies now. What? Dad. Whoa, look at that zombie. It's so small. Oh, wait, I've seen it before. Oh, no! Do not die, YouTuber. Do not die. Whoa. Go in here. Someone to hide in one of these. Someone to hide in one of these graves.
You can hide in one of the graves?
Yeah. In one of them. Oh! See? Dad, I saw one of the zombies come out of that grave.
Wait. The zombies come out of the graves?
Yeah, like this one.
So you don't want to hide in the graves then, right?
Well, they come out of it. And then, Dad, zombies come out of the ground and the graves. But. Oh! Now there's a lot! Dad, I saw a whole bunch of fuse. Dad, I saw one fuse. Whoa! Oh no! That one's stronger. Now, this gun right here. Now I'm level 20.
You're level 20 now?
Yeah.
Congrats.
Whoa.
Tank zombie.
Where?
You just shot it down. It's a slime. Not even a zombie, it's just a slime.
Oh, I found you again. Dead. Oh, see? Look, one of the zombies came out of the graves. You see that zombie?
I did not see that, but I believe you.
Well, I did. I killed it.
How'd you get up there?
I just jumped. Cool. Whoa! Ah! Dad, this gun that we have is a lot more powerful than you.
The what?
This gun is more powerful than the first. Whoa! What is that zombie? I killed it. Before it can even,
I'm level 10.
I'm on level 20. Ah!
I'm on level 20. So I played all morning without you.
I killed one. Oh! Point! One zombie's on my head now! Dad, help me, please! I'm gonna die soon.
You remind me of your uncles, Uncle Woodsy and Uncle Cruz. Like, 1 minute we're the same level, and then, like, I log on the next night, and all of a sudden it's like, what? You're level 20?
Or, like, another number?
Or another number, yeah. Yeah, something like whatever double my level is. How'd you do that?
Last night.
Power game, bro.
Uh-huh.
Dad, last night or this morning, right?
Usually it has something to do with, like, you know, an extra session in the daytime or something like
this
that.
This morning? Whoa, bubblegum monster! I just defeated a slime. Dad, I lost you now. I lost you in the game. Oh, it's you! Found you.
Here you are.
Kill! I killed the zombie behind you.
Thank you.
One in the water. Dad, this gun that I have is powerful. It's powerful than the regular gun.
Is that the... That's just the Uzi, right? Or did you upgrade? Did you upgrade again?
That's
the Uzi.
That's
the Uzi.
Dad, this gun is stronger than the level one.
The level one gun? Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah, Dad, you have it too. Mm-hmm. Whoa! What? See? Did you see that? I saw that zombie coming out of the ground. Did you?
Uh-huh. I definitely saw that.
See? But... And people coming out of the grave. And zombies coming out of the grave too. Look! Dad, I saw zombies! Fighting each other.
Oh.
What?
The zombies.
Dad, I saw zombies chasing each other and killing each other. Whoa! I saw that one coming out of the ground again. Look, see? Look, this gun does way more powerful damage. But guess what? Did you know I found another person in that church or house? And I was helping them because I was right next to them. And
yeah.
Come in here. Come in that house.
In the church?
Yeah, it's a house. And this is a house.
Oh, there's a tank explosive zombie out here running into the house.
Kill! There's another person in here too.
Ah, hello. What is this guy's name? Yolox09?
Dad, guess what? Everybody down! Oh no! Ghost zombie! Ghost zombie! Can you see? Look! Ghost zombie! Kill! Dad, you see that ghost zombie?
Yeah, I'm trying to.
Oh no! There's two more zombies in the house! Kill them! Oh! Don't kill him! He's my friend! Oh no! Purple zombie!
I need to like update my avatar to actually make it look like me.
And your gun?
That
you have right now?
Well, I actually really like this gun. I don't see any need to.
Dad, I'm hiding in the corner. See why?
See, I'm available. Actually, let's get a safe spot first.
Ah! No! I was hiding in the corner for a reason. See why?
Why?
Because I need to change my gun.
Okay, go change your gun. I'll stand in front then.
I already did.
Guard you for a while. You did?
Okay. Yeah. Wait, I have to change it again.
Alright, so now it's my turn to...
I have changed it again. What? Just change the gun?
It's alright. Yolox has our back.
You get your gun?
Isn't that right, Yolox?
Now I have your gun. Dad, I got two more guns now. I got two guns.
Cool.
I'm on level 21.
Congrats.
I did not even know that. Dad, look at my sword.
I'm going to blow my nose soon.
I'm gonna be just with you! Oh, no, I could kill that zombie. On level 21 stuff.
Oh, there's a boss out there. Mega tank. 31,000 health.
What? Oh, Dad, look at that zombie!
Yolox is leading the way here. Let's go get him.
Go get him, swordy! Bark! Whoa! Dad, this one.
Oh, we're supposed to jump over those things, huh?
No, Dad, you have to stay on high ground. Oh! He shot me across the map!
Oh, you do have to stay on high ground, because that was really tall.
He shot me across the map with that. That didn't happen to me any other time. In a church! We need to recover!
Let's go.
Right, oh no, look at my health! That my health's on my head.
Yeah, I see it.
Oh no,
Dad. It's pretty low there.
You can regen.
Do you regenerate health in the church or something?
No.
Is that a thing? No.
You regen any game.
Oh, just by not being damaged, you just regen over time?
Yeah. Cool. Even when you're hiding.
Sweet. So let's hide in the church for a sec while we heal up. How's that sound?
Oh, yeah, look. Now my health's not yellow. Dad, you can't. Dad,
mm-hmm.
when I...
Alright, let's go get out there and...
Dad,
Dad. It was negative 10. Dad. Here, actually, you can stay in the church. I'll...
No. Look at my house now. Screen. My house screen now. The whole screen.
Good.
Now yellow again. It's yellow again. And that's shout wave. Get on something. Dad, get on something now. Now.
It seems like the white beams get, like, taller as they expand, and the red beams get shorter as they expand or something, right? Is that accurate?
Yeah.
So you have to stay kind of, like, at a moderate distance, not too close.
I'm throwing swords! I killed him!
Yay!
Reloaded!
I'm level 12 now, too.
Me too!
No.
I'm level
11. We're on wave 12. I'm on wave 12, level 12. You're on wave 12, level... 22.
Ooh. I'll kill that zombie behind you.
Thank you.
Dad.
Oh, why is my mouth, why is my gun shooting? Oh, you're in the tree. That's clever.
I can jump on it. Dad, when you get...
Oh, the zombies can climb the tree.
Yeah,
I'm
woke. Oh, no. Homie! Homie! Please, please, please! Oh, the zombies are chasing me. Don't kill it. And you killed it. Oh, no. Dad, go to church! Go to church! You're dying! Oh, ah! I have one in church now too. Where's the church? Oh no, no, no! I'm killing zombies.
You're about to die, dude. You need to get in the church.
Yeah, I'm trying to find it.
There, just get behind me. Get behind me. I got you. I got your back. I got your back.
Why are there more big zombies than shorter zombies? Why? Oh no, no, zombie, please!
Oh, I'm about to die soon too.
Me too. I died.
Oh. Whoa, there's a lot of zombies coming out of the church.
Yeah, because of me, but now I'm a human again. Human again.
This guy's name is Awesome Poke Dream Team.
Dad, welcome back.
He plays Pokemon servers.
I'm back. I'm back. Oh, I didn't mean over
there. Are you talking about Pokey the Fish?
I'm back. Did you see that gun shooting? That's me. Look, I'm back.
Whoa.
What?
This is getting intense.
But there's now zombies coming out.
About wave 13 where it starts getting interesting. It's official.
Dad, on every wave I die. Look this way. Dad, guess what? Roblox, the last guest, guess what? That guest, his friend died in the war. But he comes back to life at the ending. I mean, close to ending. Wait for it. See, did you see that zombie come out of the grave?
Yeah.
See?
His friend died in the war. What war?
Roblox the Last Guest. It's a movie on... Whoa! Purple zombie. It's a movie on films or any of the fights.
Gotcha. On YouTube?
Yeah.
That's right.
I saw people watching.
That's called what? The Roblox the Last what?
Guest.
The Last Guest. Cool.
And
that was some pretty entertaining stuff.
Dad?
Huh?
Well, I didn't watch the whole movie, but I just watched other people watch it.
Yeah. The reactions?
Yes. Ah! Thank you if you all done that.
So that's not what we were watching earlier, the guy who was doing the Avengers stories? Mm-hmm. That was something else?
Avenger?
The what we were watching earlier on YouTube.
Yeah,
I don't
even
know. I'm a noob.
Dad, on the second wave, I'm level 2-3, and I'm always losing health, then regenerating health.
Yeah.
Oh, two zombies are chasing you! Killing them! I've been seeing them all today. I saw that blue zombie come out of the grave. I saw a blue zombie come out of the grave. Now, the normal zombies. Oh, that's it. Oh, no, no! Did you see me?
Yep, you're up there. Getting chased, I believe.
No.
Not here. No, looks like you're good. You're doing good. Right. Watch out for the ice tank zombie. Tank ice. Ice tank. Whatever.
Yeah, they're just ice zombies. I killed it. The big zombie. Blue zombie. Kill, kill. Kill. Dad, look, I'm killing all the zombies. Whoa! Now, it's Dad, are you recording?
Yeah. Webcam's over there.
Oh, no.
Oh.
Dad.
See, that's what happens when I look away for just one second.
Dad, why 1 second that happens? Oh, see, behind you! Kill! I saw that zombie come out of the ground. Not that other zombie.
Level 15.
Dad?
Huh?
The round is level 15.
The round is wave 16.
Dad, I see you again. I'm behind you. I'm following you. Oh! Dad! Watch out behind you! Ah! Oh no! Help me, please!
Oh, you were.
Hey, come here. I'm over here.
Whoa!
Killed it!
Good job. Oh, there's like a little cabin over here. That's cool. Can you go inside these?
In Oregon, nope.
No?
That's too close down close.
So the church is the only interior?
Yeah. Dad, look, standing in the fire! Dad.
Yeah?
You can just go right here.
Miami, Florida, 1234.
What's that?
That's that guy's name.
Look, when you have the knife, you can throw it. Or whatever. Dad, in case you have, get the knife. Look, go here. And you start off with these knives.
Okay.
And you start off with all, Dad, look, you start off with these knives. What?
Looks like you already bought a bunch of knives for me. I didn't know I had any knives. That's cool. How do I equip them?
Go right there.
Oh, inventory. Got it.
And go right there.
Ah, I see.
And then look. Look.
Oh, see, I have the sword too.
Oh. And Dad, look. I don't know where I got that sword. I rocked it. I rocked that sword.
Yeah?
Dad.
Shotgun.
I only have that. And the other one.
Garen.
I had that one too.
I already have that.
I don't have that.
Such a bragger.
That I don't have the one next to it.
The Type 100? Yeah.
Yeah. Wait, I have a lot of money, so I guess I'm gonna
try out that one, Garen. See how that.
Whoa, jeez!
Whoa! I forgot we were.
In game?
Yes. Oh, why am I still using the Uzi?
I died!
Oh no! Wow! Good gravy.
That's all of them that came after me last night. I mean, this morning.
Okay.
Dad, I'm a zombie now. Dad, the one that's jumping is me. The zombies that's jumping is me. Oh, I'm a human again.
What happens when, oh, I see the weapon restarts at the start of the wave. What happens when, when everybody dies, do the waves like start over, or does the map change or something? Map changes.
Because you get a vote which map.
Cool.
That's what the green buttons are there. Where are you?
I am testing out this new gun. Oh, that's pretty cool.
That I have not tested out that gun.
It's definitely a lot stronger than the Uzi. It's just it doesn't have the automatic fire the Uzi had. I kind of missed that.
Well, you can still use the Uzi.
I don't know. I can change, but.
Dad, I'm shooting you. Whoa.
This is for a while.
I just heard a. Well, that's what it sounds like right now. Dad, this is what it sounds like right now. What's that? What's that smell?
Huh?
What's that smell?
I don't know.